entering standard orbit, nurse. Won't be much longer.
Forward scanner to bridge.
I understand you gave up a career in bio-research to sign aboard a starship.
I know he's alive down there, Captain.
It's been 5 years since his last message.
Roger's a very determined man. He'd find a way to live.
Beginning signals to surface, sir.
Put it on all frequencies, Lieutenant.
Ship's record banks show little we don't already know about this planet, Captain. Gravity is 1.1 of Earth, atmosphere within safety limits.
But the surface temperature of that planet is 100 degrees below zero.
It may have been inhabited once, but the sun in this system has been fading steadily for a 500,000 years. Now, Dr. Corby, often called the Pasteur of archaeological medicine, his translation of medical records from the Orion ruins revolutionized our immunization techniques.
Required reading at the Academy, Mr. Spock. I've always wanted to meet him. Do you think there's any chance of him still being alive?
I've tried all frequencies, sir. No return signal.
Keep trying.
Warp capacity 0.07 at building. Communicator, we need more lines to the impulse deck.
His last signal told about finding underground caverns.
And since then, two expeditions have failed to find him.
Run all frequencies a second time, Captain. There's no...